Hey, everybody, this is Crazy Wild on YouTube.com. Energy drink show. Now, drink or pub, 240 Kevin, YouTube, HSL, Solo. Going to jail, cheers, bitches. What a report, what a bug on my Nexus 5X smartphone. Cell phone. And a 4 Illinois, wind windy, cloud, wind windy, cloud cloudy, fog foggy. 30 heat blanket on Amazon, regular heat blanket. Hey, blanket, regular blanket. So 52, feel like 52, 40% chance light rain. Air quality yellow, screen light green, 28 fair. People with health sensitivity through monitoring air quality in the next few hours. Precipitation monthly 1.62 inches. Be rain yearly 8.33 inches. Observation, high 59, low 45, average high 53, low 36, yesterday high 66, low 50, dew point 41 degrees, humidity 67%, still no high and low, still no percent, so no nothing. Pressure 30.42 inches, high 30.43 inches, low 30.26 inches. UV 5 moderate, yellow, wear sunglasses, apply sunscreen, pollen 5.6, medium, yellow. So, pre-dump pollen, cedar, slash, jupiter, J-U-N-I-P-R, maple, elm, today's condition, the quality of pollen grains in the air for Friday will be falling in the Monterey range. This decrease is due to lack of wind and expected precipitation in the morning, afternoon, and even which tend to wash pollen out of the air. Sun and moon, sunrise 6:10 and 1 Taihook, sunrise 5:57 p.m. The moon WANING crescent. The 10 days, March 12th through March 21st. So tonight, low 45, 50% chance of rain. So tonight, picture mode icon to raindrop 50%. Low moon, night cloud. Tonight, description mostly cloudy. Cloudy with a 50% chance of rain showers, low in the lowers. In the lower 40s, northeast winds 5 to 10 miles per hour. Saturday, high 54, low 43, mostly cloudy. So, Saturday, picture mode icon. Saturday night, fire range drive 30%, night cloud. Saturday night, description mostly cloudy, a 30% chance of rain after midnight, lows in the lower 40s, east winds 5 to 10 miles per hour. Sunday, high 52, low 42, 40% chance of rain. What day and Sunday night. Picture mode icon, find range of 50% icon. Sunday night, discretion most cloudy, chance of rain in the evening. Then rain after midnight, lows in the lower 40s, east winds 15 to 20 miles per hour, gusts to around 30 miles per hour, chance of rain 80%. Monday, high 51, low, high 51, low 44, 70% chance of rain. So Monday, picture mode icon, find range of 70%, cloudy. Monday day description, rain likely, highs in the upper 50s, chance of rain 70%. Monday night description, fire rain drops 50%, 9 o'clock. Monday night description, partly cloudy with a chance of rain, lows in the lower 40s, chance of rain 50%. Tuesday, high 59, low 44, partly sunny. Wednesday, high 61, low 45, 30% chance of rain. Day tonight, Wednesday night, picture mode icon, 540% icon. Wednesday night, description mostly cloudy in the evening, then become partly cloudy, a 40% chance of rain, lows in the lower 40s. Thursday, high 51, low 63, partly sunny. Next Friday, high 54, low 63, sunny. Next Saturday, high 59, low 38, mostly sunny. Next Sunday, high 62, low 45, partly cloudy. Okay, coldest day. And so tide, Monday, high 51, 70% chance of rain. Day. And chance of rain, yeah. And Thursday, high 51, partly sunny. So the coldest night. That's the tide. Thursday, low 33, partly sunny. Friday, 33, sunny. Hottest day. Hottest day will be next Friday. High. Next Sunday, high 62. Cloudy. That's Sunday, March 21st. Hottest night. Tonight, low 45, 60% chance of rain showers. Showers likely in the evening, then chance of showers after midnight. Chance of showers 60%. Wednesday, high 45, 30% chance of rain. Chance of rain. So YouTube is YouTube, and leave me a comment down below. How's your weather? Any big plans this weekend? MSN, right? Fifteen characters we need to return for the show's final season. Will my interference with my favorite actress, your mom's? That'd be interesting. Top 10 sexiest horror game villain with videos who can do videos could cover it all. Former top state. Department investigator says COVID-19 Frank may have result from bioweapons research accident. What? That's private. Well, show box it. From QAM. People. Biden asked Supreme Court to dismiss suit on Trump era abortion issues. New round of stimulus checks on their way. $1,400. U.S. not planning to share AstraZeneca vaccine stockpile with World House Armed Service leaders call for a drawdown of troops in D.C. Mother of baby found dead in trash can, 23 years, couldn't identify arrest. Death penalty of life in prison with pro. What U.S. war with China about Taiwan would look like? Weird. That's Phil talking about. That's weird. NASA reveals what exploded. EXPLODED over Vermont this week. Teen stabbed dad 20 times, believing shape-shifting REVITILE was inside him, court files. I want Q and Randomly. It's a teen. Yeah, I have that mental illness, brain disorder. So yeah. Like this, you don't need help. Psych work. Live in North Clay, have a place called Chestnut Corner. California father sentenced to more than 200 years in prison for killing two sons in entrance scheme. The death penalty or life in prison without parole. Opinion, how worried should we be about a more deadly variant of COVID-19? 25 most important hip hop albums from the 90s with pictures. That'd be very interesting. It's negative view of China grows in US Russians are happy with their neighbors. Fact check, CDC study links mass mandates to slowing COVID-19 infections and deaths. A man accused of bombing attack on boyfriend of woman who SPUR and ED has romantic interest. Should have tell, but it should be crazy in a good way. love movies from the 1980s that still hold up today with pictures. Oh yeah, ooh, scary. Controversial. Need to be canceled, right? Yes, coronavirus. Here's why experts said the U.S. may be fooled by improving the COVID-19 numbers and what that means for the summer. Which WHO says it's investigating reports of blood clots in people who got AstraZeneca COVID vaccine. No, your COVID vaccine symptoms are not contagious, doctors explain. Firefighter rescued cat that was stuck in a tree for more than a week. Acclimate beyond Taylor, die every day at the end of the place. It's time we said their names. That plenty of life in prison. Let's talk about that. Democrats push $94 billion broadband bill to end digital divide. Rich Oscars turn political over virus shutdown. California counties sidestep direct blue shield oversight and new vaccine deal. Google News, more news on the Nexus 5X smartphone. Check and chain more than ever. Sarah Everard killing London police officer charged with kidnap. Murder. Death building her life pro. Police identified body of Sarah Everard, who went missing in London. It's the parents of Sarah Everard sparks national discussion around women's safety. Everard possibly such case remains women of what they already knew and never safe. Everard when is her claim the street march where is it happening and will and go ahead. Gunmen kidnap 39 students in Nigeria raid on college. Armed men abducted college students. Nigerian students, school staff kidnapped by gunmen. Gunmen abducted 30 students in Northwest Nigeria at playoffs. Boomerang. At least 30 students missing as armed men abducted students in Nigeria kidnapping. NIG or IA, government adapt to students in the latest mass kidnapping. Year after COVID hit Italy, third wave of infection sending most of the country into new lockdowns. Italian government approves strict new COVID measure as cases rise. Italy COVID lockdown in RAGHI cabinet meet to wait tighten measures. Italy head back to lockdown as in RAGHI vows faster vaccines. COVID-19 Italy set to impose national lockdown over Easter weekend. China slams U.S. criticism of Hong Kong election changes questions Americans' moral capital. China changed Hong Kong election rules to guarantee BIJING keeps power. China changed Hong Kong visible from skyline to villages. China's BIDU aims to raise $3 billion in Hong Kong share sales. Hong Kong politicians worry China's latest move will give BIJING more power. U.S. criticized China Hong Kong move set to raise K. I mean XIN JING genocide charges and talk. COVID-19 slim Canada's nursing home. Now deaths are way down. COVID pandemic 1 year later, how sports world change and what does the fan experience look like? COVID-19 scam, big easy bus. Buzz nurses protest from news from around over 50 states. Retired ambulance used to provide curbside hearing service during the COVID-19 pandemic. Are you saying we got totally wrong about COVID-19 a year ago? 1 year with COVID-19, how the pandemic changed our lives. COVID-19 vaccine update in NOVAVAX nears end of U.S. trial could summit to FDA in May. More countries suspended ASTRACENECA vaccination over blood clots fear. Here's what we know. What we know so far. The latest coronavirus vaccine and U.S. stimulus line updates. OXFORDASTRAZENECA COVID vaccine not linked to blood clots, WHO says BBC News. Does ASTRAZENECA ECAOXFORD vaccine cause blood clots? Let's say my girl got one. She got the Pfizer one. So, let's say, Wednesday. So, either March 28th or March 31st, she's gonna get the last one. Thank God, the best one. Like, is we're gonna break that down if we can. Overall, evidence suggests ASTRAZENECAOXFORD vaccine is safe. Here's what. No, me. I'm probably gonna get that or Johnson & Johnson, so not good for me. And kids and all the adults that have got it 18 years old or 16 years old. What you need to know about the coronavirus right now. BIRX joins air PURIFYING company sound, COVID tech. BOLIVIA apostrophe S X I N T E R I M present faces arrest warrant for terrorism in S E D I T I M. HUNGARY emerges as an EU vaccination star aim surging cases. Okay, US News, Google News, I'm in this if I ask Mark Trump. Schumer and GILLIBRAND joins Democrat urging Cuomo to resign. They're trying to impeach Andrew Cuomo for the Ron Sainz opinion. Governor Cuomo rejects calls to resign, said he vowed to keep the culture. You to read, comment down below what you think about it. Minneapolis will pay George Floyd's estate $27 million after city council votes to settle lawsuit with family. Yeah, the death penalty life in prison, bro. Bullshit and just wrong. A lot of different. Officials right there. George Floyd family reached $27 million settlement with Minneapolis. Minneapolis to pay $27 million to settle George Floyd lawsuit. Derek Chauvin trial jury selection to resume Monday with half of the jurors seated. JURORS selected, 8 more left, and Derek Chauvin murder trial, NBC News Now. Third degree murder charges against Derek Chauvin carry worthwhile risk. The death point or life in prison with parole. Texas Democrat Knox Biden. DELEGATION over border visit, they didn't talk to anyone. Biden sets nation on 7 week sprint to near universe vaccine access. Here's what local doctors are saying about Biden's May 1st target for adults vaccine eligibility. Biden outlines COVID response, tell states to open vaccine to all adults by May 1st. Governors applaud Biden vaccine timeline but need supplies. President Joe Biden sets May 1st target to have all adults vaccine eligible. Dennis VETERINARIANS and then students authorized to administrators COVID shots as Biden expand vaccine programs. Men arrest and attack on elderly Asian American woman who blackout. Feds in NABR. RIOTR who ripped off cop's badge and bury it in his backyard. Biden throws stimulus bill, Rose Garden party with no Republicans, no questions. Fact checking Mine's for prime. Oh shit, I gotta.